Hey, what's up, guys? This is Team Hard Life Captain Albert Sarkucci here. And we've got an HX Patriot 3-speed that we're going to be spooling up. And he wants 80 pound on it, maxed out for casting. So we're going to see what the deal is here in just a second, how much line we can get on there. And, oh, yes, sir.
Gotta fight, gotta fight. I think I gotta fight.
Got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'm a caller, the whole team.
We're gonna be doing the tight line 12 strand braid for this one. It'll be a good one for line capacity for the library. Beautiful. The blue is looking awesome on here.
Yards of 80 pound, and it's looking really nice. Oh, yeah.
200 yards. Man, it is going on so clean. Like it. I mean, with it so. There we go. That's 400 yards and still rocking it. Oh, we should easily get 500 yards of 80 on here. Alright, there's 500, but I still can do at least one more layer or two. Alright guys, so I've got 550 yards. And he wants it set up for casting, but also too, what he's gonna be doing is doing mono top shots when he's fishing offshore. So we gave him plenty of room for that. So we are good to go there, but I've got 550 yards on this HX 3-speed, the 80-pound tight line braid, right there. Very, very nice.